Good?
Yeah, we got Matt here from True North. He's gonna demonstrate the new NAVAC flaring tool, brand new model. Mm-hmm. Got a piece of 3/4 copper here. He's putting it right into the die. It's got a little stop plate you see there. And then it's just a matter of sliding in the machine, pulling the trigger to lock it in place, and press the button.
And we did not deburr this very well. We used the knife, so.
True. Release the trigger. Look at that. We got a beautiful, beautiful flare. That easy.